Is it really right for a celebrity to pick on somebody who is really a nobody and enforce these kind of actions by her so-called fans, the real deranged Looney Tunes, which I'm not?